In my opinion, a good leader on the ice is starting off the drills first, showing the other guys behind them what to do, and just putting yourself out there and like yelling, communication, talking to the coach for the boys, and yeah.